Yeah, this is David. If anything ever happens to me again after what's going on right now, if anything happens to me, they tried to say I did anything I did not do. I have not left this house since I got home from court and jail, except to go to the mailbox once a day. I'm waiting on something to come from Gina Scambalone. If anything happens to me, Larry Smith, that lives across the street, the one that's supposed to have raped Tara Pullen when she was young, Lori Smith, his wife, and also Sherry Bryant, my renter that rents here because I'm supposed to have the garage that's been renting from me for $600 a month for 5 years, but Tara gets all the money, and Tara H. Poland, Tara Hope Poland, because we taught me... And Tara talked Eugene before he passed away to put the house in Tara's name so that way her mom or her sister Mary couldn't get it.